New at noon, 12 News on the scene after a tractor trailer crash in Attleboro this morning around 9:30. This was on the ramp from 295 North to 95 North. One travel lane was blocked and it jammed up traffic behind it. We're checking to see if anyone was seriously hurt in the crash or if the truck's cargo was cause for concern. We'll bring you any updates when they come in on our website at WPRI.com.